ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Heyman, and I came here tonight to bring you something relevant. Someone relevant. And there's nothing more relevant than the title, and no one more relevant than the title holder, who just happens to be my client. So as they will say this Sunday at the Royal Rumble, fighter, are you ready? Fighter, are you ready? Because my fighter is ready, and he is the most relevant personality in the 1,287 episodes of Monday Night Raw. Ladies and gentlemen, Brock Lesnar!
And it is an incredible atmosphere here at the Barclays Center. Superstars have exiting the ring as the Beast prepares to head down to face Strowman and Kane.
Very handily, Buster Kane.
Lesnar with a wicked clothesline. Down goes the monster. And now Lesnar and Kane, and Brock with Kane up top, looking for an F5. Brock Lesnar fired up. And now, look at Lesnar trying to take out Strowman. Wow. And Strowman caught with a forearm in the side of the face. And
now look out.
Stay the champ over the top rope. Crashing into our announce table.
Watch
and now Strowman. Strowman sending Lesnar, launching Lesnar into the barricade.
Lesnar has never been handled like that before.
Get out of here. Out of here.
Move yourself, Cole. Come on.
Get the hell out of here. Braun Strowman tearing apart our announce table. Oh, my God.
No, no.
He's got Lesnar.
Oh, you got to be kidding me.
Already power slam through the table. Strowman driving Brock Lesnar through the table. Lesnar's hurt. Will this be the scene on Sunday? Will the Beast be taken out? Will the Big Red Machine be taken out? Will the monster of the men, Braun Strowman, stand tall?